It is a great exercise, full body exercise. Great cardio, great strength training, like Ed mentioned. And it's a great mental sport, too. It's one of those sports where you go in thinking, I've had the crappiest day, and then you do kettlebells, and you're like, I cannot believe I was able to accomplish that. So it's pretty awesome. Seven.
It's not just a strength exercise. You really need, you know, your lungs, you need your cardio and your breathing to support it. And so there's an endurance component to it. Even though our competition sets are only 10 minutes, it's an endurance sport. I get really excited. I'm kind of a geek when it comes to this, but I'll go home every time I lift and I'll calculate how many pounds I moved that day. And so, you know, I remember my last competition in March. I mean, I still have it on my iPhone. Is like 10,800 pounds.
We are just a very tight-knit group. We love competition. We love having fun, but we really push each other. And I think that's the great part about being part of this team. And one of the coaches is that, for me, I have a great sense of pride just being part of this team. Just to see really where a lot of the folks have started and kind of where they are now and the commitment level, it's just a great feeling.
I want you to actually breathe at the same time as you're pushing the belt up.
It makes me who I am. It makes me better. I mean, I'm better at my job and better with my family. I'm more healthy. You know, I'm a better person because I lift kettlebells. And that sounds like an infomercial,
Six.
But I am. I mean, it's worked for me. And, you know, it's not necessarily for everybody, but
Seven.
Anybody that's thinking about it or a little curious should definitely give it a try.
It's definitely one of the hardest things I've ever done, but it's amazing. I can't even imagine my life without doing kettlebells.
You'll find what your natural breath is, but anytime you're doing the work, you should be breathing out. So it's